A song that was a guy named that Ricky Van Shelton made famous, but actually the song goes back before Ricky Van Shelton. Was actually done by a guy named Little Jimmy Dickens. And Dick and I have done this song since we were both about 16, no, probably in our 20s when we were first married. So we'll see if we can do it today. Life turned her that way. If she seems cold and bitter, then I ask of you, stop and consider all she's been through. Don't be quick to condemn her for things she might say. Just remember, life turned her that way. She's been walked on and stepped on so many times. I hate to admit it, but the last footprint's mine. She was crying when I left her. She cries harder today. So don't blame her. Life turned her that way. So don't blame her, life turned her that way. Thank you. We got it. We're doing okay here. I'm watching the time. I cut that song.